What's going on, guys? Welcome back to this. It is currently Halloween night. I just got back from trick-or-treating, and I'm still in costume. So we're chilling, as Lydia. We're chilling. But we're doing Crown Jewel predictions, because Crown Jewel is in, let's see, this Wednesday now? Thursday, Friday. 3 days! I should have known that off the top of my head, but that's fine. This lighting makes me paler than I am. My computer doesn't like to focus, so you know. But yeah, no, it is literally Monday night, Halloween night, 8:30 p.m. It is trick-or-treating. I figured, why not? I still need to record other videos as Lydia, so you know. I'll just do this video just as Lydia, so you know. But first off, we got last woman standing for Raw Women's Championship. Bianca versus Bayley. My heart's gotta say Bayley. I gotta say Bayley. Brawling Brutes versus the Usos. Gotta say Usos. Gotta say Usos. We the ones. Strowman versus Omos. How the heck you say it? I'm going Strowman on this. I'm going Team Strowman. This side. No. Hold on, I'm trying to fix my bangs. I fixed it before I started recording, now they're messed up. God dang it. Come on. Good enough. I'm going Strowman. Going Team Strowman here. McIntyre versus Cross. I'm going Team Cross. Scarlett has something planned. Always. OC versus Judgment Day. I'm going Team OC. Going Team OC. Just because I love the OC. Lashley versus Lesnar. This is a toughie. But I think I'm going to say Lashley. I'm going to say Lashley on this one. My lighting hates me. Every time I record a video like this at night, I have my drawing lamp on. And it sucks. It sucks. I lighting sometimes. It's fine. Logan Paul versus Roman. I'm going with my gut and going with Roman. And that is a spoiler, not a prediction. And that's all we have. I feel like there's something else. Okay. I'm pulling up something else. Just double checking. Wyatt's gonna be there. I knew it! I've said it 1,000 times! Wyatt's gonna show up and not! Feels gonna be right. My dad didn't believe me. Like, the day they released his merchandise on the shop, I told my dad, he's gonna be at Crown Jewel. He's gonna be at Crown Jewel. It's inevitable. It says in the description where this sets the next premium live event. Something unexpected will happen. And now, Wyatt is set for Crown Jewel. I don't know for what. But. Sorry. It just felt good. My bangs hate me. This is a wig. The wig's driving me insane. Like, the wig itself is fine. There we go. Problem is that these are side bangs. They were side bangs. So we pulled them to the front and cut them. It's fine. I'm chilling. Yowie wowie. I can't wait till Friday. But that is my predictions. Let's go through them one more time. Bayley wins. Usos, Strowman, Cross, the OC, Lashley, Roman. But, as always, let me know what you guys think will happen in the comment section down below. If you guys did enjoy today's video, like, subscribe, hit the little bell icon to never miss an upload. And I will see you all in my next video. I don't care if it's Wednesday when this goes up. Happy Halloween, everybody, since, you know, it's 8:30 on Halloween night. I'll see you all in my next video. Bye, guys! This is a couple days later. There has been another match announced, and because I have time, I'm going to put my prediction for it now. And I just woke up, so I don't have much of a voice. But the match that was announced was Alexa Bliss and Asuka versus Damage Control for the tag titles. Rematch. So, I'm going to go out on a limb here and say Damage Control regains their titles. I feel like Damage Control is going to win their titles back. And then Bayley beats Bianca for the Raw Women's Championship. I'm Team Damage Control, dude. I'm losing it over here. But yeah. Alexa and Asuka, I love you guys. But I feel like if they're gonna make Damage Control look like this dominant faction that they're trying to go for, then they need to put all the gold on them. That just makes sense to me. But, like I already said, let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. Like, subscribe, hit the bell icon, never miss an upload. And I will see you all in my next video. Bye, guys! Yeah. I feel like I'm